Is Tataro even like a scion? She's just like the bookkeeper. They like gave her the scion title to be nice. She's the leader of the scions. I could see that actually. You know what? Tataro's had some
Cold
significant.
out, isn't it? Here, a mug on the house. Let's get some color back in them cheeks.
Just before I move on, Tataro has been pretty damn significant in Heavensward. All right, let's get some pint cozies in the fucking chat. The mug's the size of my fucking head, bro.
Free food will be a bit longer than usual.
Tataro is the last boss of Endwalker.
No, the spoilers.
My husband, he died fighting the dragons. You see.
Hell.
And here we are. About to break bread with him.
Nuance. Political. Oh. Wait, did I get poisoned again?
You're right, my lord. You look tired. Reckon you could do with a good long rest.
Did I get. I got fucking nano mode, bro.
Sleep now. Sleep and leave us to our affairs.
What the fuck, man? I can't get a fucking coffee?
This
I can't get a hot chocolate?
Fight.
Well, credits roll, that's the end.
Bad ending. Time to reset the save file.
Yeah, I'm gonna quick reload, boys.
Every time I come, I cry. I cannot bear to remember.
Me too, man.
But to forget would be 1,000 times worse.
This game does that so fucking much. Like, in the most serious cutscenes, her son has died, and she's just like,
when I come, I cry.
Holy fuck.
We're the only ones with the courage to oppose this madness. Cowards, a lot of them.
Unironically, though, I like this, like, nuanced take on war, right? It always sat a bit weird with me that, like, I don't know, like, the leaders of something can make peace, but the people haven't, you know what I'm saying? It's like the Horde and Alliance. Would they actually just go to being friends? Or would, like, you know, there's a lot of orcs who've killed a lot of human families, and there's a lot of humans who've killed a lot of orc families, you know what I'm saying? I just like how the characters act fucking realistic. Like, this absolutely would happen.
But what
this,
can we
this
do?
Happens in real life, all
they
the
believe,
everywhere.
And naught we can say will ever change their minds.
Do they want to just see like all of the dragons killed and die? And I guess they do, but like that just prolongs the suffering.
Hey, this is no time for napping.
Thancred's new voice actor is strange, man. I prefer ARR Thancred voice actor. I think most of them are better, but I think Thancred's the one where I prefer like. I never doubted that you'd come. She's probably a dragon, right? Don't answer that.
Hear me, brothers and sisters. Do not be fooled by the
Wait, no, she hates
words
dragons.
Of the Dravarnians. The peace they promise is but a prelude
I know
to
why
slaughter.
I feel that.
Remember your husbands and wives never returned from war. Your children torn apart by fang and claw. All your loved ones show no mercy. Does not your heart cry out for vengeance? Your blood boil at the injustice. Remember the face of your enemy, brothers and sisters. Remember it and strike back.
You there, don't just stand around gawping. Do something, man. Stop her.
I don't know,
my lord.
I don't know if that's, like, the best political move, friend. I don't know about that. Uh-oh.
See here the true nature of the highborn.
Mm-mm.
With lies and deception, they lead us to our doom. And dare we raise our voices in dissent? Death is our reward. This is the choice they have given us, brothers and sisters. Death by dragon's fang, or death by nobleman's command. Death to all we hold dear.
Yeah, that's gonna be trending on Twitter tomorrow.
I spit on your choices, nobleman. You will take no more from me. No more.
bro. Bro, Sir Emmerich is not going to be fucking happy about that. Holy fucking shit.
What a moron.
Wait.
I only did as you ordered, my lord.
Wait, the second arrow, you didn't stop him? Dude, he's getting cancelled.
I gave no such order. I did not. I never meant for anyone to...
Wow. That's a good scene. That's some, like, Game of Thrones shit right there. I love that. I want to, like, react harder to that, but that was fucking good. Dude, I fucking love this game. I just fucking suck up this story in this game. Give me a fucking straw. Dude, every character in this game is actually, like, Pog. Like, I can't really... Okay. If I'm really grasping at straws, I'd say Ida and Papalamo are, like, kinda like Kumeglo. Like, they kinda don't, like, who fucking cares? But, like, literally all of the rest, I think, are very, very well done. The AR PvP gear, it is. Which, the best part, you can also put a mask on. You can roleplay as Dream. You got a big fairy tale. Very Pog. Oh, do you guys want to see my Halloween costume? Oh my god, I can't believe I haven't showed you. Hey, watch this. Bang. I'm Scooby fucking Doo, baby. We did like a big group, like, costume when I was Scoob.
Pint, my apologies. I bear the full responsibility for this debacle.
There'll be time for that later. I, for one, am more concerned about picking up the pieces. What do we know?
According to the initial reports, the protest was orchestrated by the young woman whom Lord Eminem ordered shot. She and her conspirators infiltrated Falcon's Nest, posing as servants and guests. Several were taken alive. Others resisted and were struck down. Still others took their own lives.
Sir Emmerich has placed his trust in me. It will be difficult to explain what has happened here.
Remember how far we've come, First Commander. The people's faith may have been shaken, but we have convinced them before, and we will do so again.
You know what? I got to level 60, and I was like, man, this is pretty cool, but like... I don't know if Black Mage is for me. And then, you know what people started saying?
Dude, wait till level 70. It gets so much better at level 70, dude.
Yeah, I bet.
Dude, just wait till you get foul, bro.
I don't know about this foul thing. Dude, Xenoglossy, dude, just wait till you get Xenoglossy. Oh my god. I don't know, man. I've been playing Black Mage at 80 for a while now. Dude,
at 90? No, kid. Dude, it's gonna be so good. Don't.
Get up, Eminem. You're going with her. Yeah, you are. No, you gotta face responsibility for your actions.
I was not asking. You will answer for your actions in person. Is that clear?
Yes, my lord. Come, Honorite.
Your manservant is not here. In fact, I have not seen him for some time.
Honorite. I could have sworn he was.
Honorwa!
Honorwa? Jesus Christ, French people, man.
Is that you, my lord? You seem rather flustered.
They, like, beat him up? Man.
Because of you, you imbecile! What in the seven hells happened to you?
My apologies. Some few of the guests expressed a wish to leave, and I implored them to stay. It would seem they took issue with my request. That poor woman! She lives in the past, clinging to the memories of the lost. But the future holds so much promise, so much joy. And you know that better than any.
Honorwa?
He's okay, right?
Calm yourself. The boy will live. But it's imperative we get him inside and into the care of a Kairujin without delay.
Don't they want to live in peace? Don't they want to be happy? We all want the same thing. And still it falls to pieces. Tell me, what was I supposed to do? Someone, anyone, tell me, what was I supposed to do?
Bro, was I about to, like, go hard? That's kind of funny from Alala.
Stop looking to others. You make your choice and you live with the consequences.
Ooh. Good Thancred moment. Damn. Oh, shit!
Consequences. You who always know just what to say and just what to do. Your every deed is greeted with a round of applause.
So, something pretty significant has happened in Thancred's past. This is quite the moment. Yeah. Yeah!
You know nothing about me. I have fought tooth and nail for the people I hold dear. Done everything in my power to save them. And I have failed.
Thancred.
I have.
Thancred, fucking S-tier character. Fucking holy shit. What a good fucking scene, dude. Holy fucking shit. Wow. Live with the fucking consequences. Jesus Christ. Go off. Don't mind me. I'll just be, There we go. Cool. We're good. Dude, the way he just gets punched and he's just like... And then he turns around. Oh, man. I love that scene. Oh, my God. You know, I'm not much of a Chad guy myself. That's not really my aesthetic. But Thancred. Thancred makes it work, you know? I gotta go Thancred mode in my life.
I may have overreacted, but it needed to be done. He was becoming hysterical. I understand that the desire to look for reason, for excuses, to convince yourself you had no choice. But the past is the past. And there is naught to be gained from reliving your mistakes. I know this. I know this. But he...
Oh, man. That actually is, like, one of my favorite scenes in this whole game. Like, that is, like, ending... Like, I'm not even kidding. Like, I fucking love shit like that. Because that's, like... That calls back on, like, all the shit that Thancred's been through without, like, also, like, really preaching it. Like... I love how in that scene they didn't do, like, flashback his stuff that happened with Thancred. It's just, like, if you fucking know, you know. You know what I'm saying?